raining this time.
Glad we brought that Samantha.
Margaret Martinez.
This ghost also, yeah, gonna have to be alone.
All right.
Good news, you don't have coronavirus.
Hey.
Oh, we got a blip of EMF 2 in the master... EMF 5 in master bedroom. EMF 5 in master bedroom. EMF 5 in master bedroom. Master bedroom. Get some water running. Let's get that dirty water. I think that's the downstairs.
Okay. How is downstairs? Anyone who is downstairs?
I went in the basement, there's nothing down there.
Okay. Alright, if you're on the garage, the generator is to your back.
Yep, I see it. There's a key here.
What's the key for?
No idea.
Oh, if you look in your journal, you can
flick on the lights in the master bed.
Basement key. Flicking lights in the bedroom, did you say?
Yep.
I think that's the area. No dirty water.
We checked all the sinks.
Don't know if we have checked all the sinks. I've just checked the master bedroom one.
Alright, we found cameras on. Room below 10 Celsius is done.
Confirm cameras on.
Camera is not on.
No?
Yeah, got camera.
Is it good?
It's kind of behind it, but...
Oh wow, EMF 5 in the...
I think it might be this room, because this is this room is actually minus 10.
Minus 10's not freezing though. Oh wait, no, minus 10 is...
I know what I mean, it's 8.3, it's below 10.
Oh, it's below 10, okay. Oh right, so, but it's not actually freezing.
I mean, can you see your breath?
Yeah, no freezing breath. Oh, lights just flicked out.
Okay, yes, okay.
Generator back on. Well, have we checked the fingerprints? We still need to determine the ghost. So we need to use spirit box, fingerprints, etc. I've only generally done it with the lights off, but...
I think you need lights. Apparently one of you has witnessed
the ghost. Oh! Fuck.
Are you fucking with the ghost again? Hello?
Fuck!
We're in 10, guys.
Kenzie's just...
Fuck! Ah! I'm in the trailer, but I'm very spooked. Okay, I'm relatively sure it's in the children's bedroom.
Okay.
That is where I have witnessed the ghost event. What? What? Why am I going? No! You guys go.
Where's the kids' bedroom?
Yes, it's the children's bedroom. Yep.
That is the room the ghost is in. It is in there. I have not been able to photograph it at all. Don't see any fingerprints. Well, it might not be fingerprints. Alright, where's the cat?
Is there anything on the book? Is there anything written in the ghost book? Was there anything in the book? The book is in the children's bedroom.
Can someone come with me to get the camera upstairs? There is something in the book.
I've got the camera.
Okay, ghostwriting then. Okay, I'm having a look at the camera.
Ghost activity is at a 4 at the minute. Okay, so we've got ghost writing and we've got EMF 5. What else do we need?
It's a revenant or shade or oni. Revenant, shade or oni. Spirit box for Oni.
Okay, so are they still in the house? Me.
Fingerprints and ghost orbs for Revenant or Shade.
Okay, well, we've got the camera in there. So it sounds like it's going to be a spirit box.
Is the camera actually in here?
Okay. Yes, it is.
Yeah, right.
I can see
fuck.
You.
What do you mean, oh fuck? It's definitely here.
It's only at 3. You need the lighter.
You have the lighter in your possession. You have the smudge sticks in your hand. Press F.
Yep. And then what, like, rub them?
Oh, fuck it.
How do you put the smudge sticks down?
You don't, you just have them in your hands. Oh, Jesus Christ.
What's happening, guys? It's at 4.
I mean, it's just making spooky woo-woo noises, that's all.
Okay. We really need to find some dirty water.
Well, I mean, we need to find out what...
I mean, I've only got one more photo left.
Yeah, so save it for the dirty water. That's the only thing we need to photograph. We need to photograph dirty water, so save it for the dirty water.
Yeah, okay, I thought we were getting it was the coast, that's all. But it's in there, it's appearing and disappearing, it's not really doing a whole lot.
We need the spirit phone.
Yeah, I can bring the spirit phone. Someone's moved the camera, though.
Not me.
Okay, well, the camera is no longer active. Okay, there we go. I cannot see anything.
Okay,
but you need to leave the room just so that I'm not getting false readings. Yeah, I don't think it's ghost orbs. I've still never seen what a ghost orb looks like, but I don't think it's ghost orbs.
Kenzie.
Fuck. Okay, right, let me bring the spirit box.
Okay.
Actually, can someone drop me a torch?
Who's the sanest one? It is Kenzie.
I just think this is sheer cowardice. This is proof of,
Do you want to do the spirit box?
I'm only at 40%, so I'm gonna do it.
There, take the spirit box, take it. Yeah, I will wait outside. You can go in. No.
What happened?
I saw the little girl in the hallway. The little girl is in the hallway.
Camera.
We don't need to take a picture of it. That's not an objective. The objective is dirty water. Remember to turn the light off. You need to be in there alone with the light off.
We're having on the camera.
That's a lie.
I'm so glad it's him saying, not me.
Yep, me too.
Spirit box is active.
Nice one. Okay, so it's an Oni. The question is, can we get the dirty water?
I am almost certain that we cannot, but I'll check the suits again just in case.
Okay, yeah, double check them. Oh yeah, of course he's turned all the lights off. That's unfortunate.
I mean, there's not actually a sink in the kitchen, which is very strange. This is a very strange map. Well, no, here there is. Okay, fine. We go... No, this water is not dirty.
Well, I think if it's not been on, it needs to be left for a bit, I guess.
Well, I mean, all of these waters been on. I don't think we're going to get the dirty water.
That's a shame. But we'll get three others, which is not going to be too bad. Yeah, we're all out. We're all out.
Alright. Everyone done the journal?
I've done the journal. So we had EMF level 5, ghost writing, and spirit box, which equates to an Oni.
Alright, I'm
I've got one more in the game. We want to do one more.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Welcome back.
Oh, the big bucks.
How do we get money for photos? I was taking photos of an empty room. Come on, guys.
Well, was that... I don't know. The important thing is that I saw a ghost and it was spooky.
It wasn't a very good ghost.
I love that you're the one who hasn't seen it.
No, I saw it. I was still in the room with it for about 5 minutes, Fed. I saw it appear and disappear.
So it was just standing there?
Yeah, basically.
Well, fine.
I could buy something quite expensive now. Head mounted camera. We can do like a proper aliens thing.
You need to be a certain level to buy those, which is a pain.
Oh, what? Oh. So it's like you can't have any fun with this. I do like the idea of salt. Salt is toxic to most kinds of ghosts and will reveal their footsteps under a UV light. That's kind of cool. I'm gonna buy some salt. I'm gonna have a salty ghost.
Do we want to play on a higher difficulty for this last one?
Yeah, we can do.
I think we've actually been hunted yet.
I've bought a crucifix as well.
Back.
Hey.
Didn't know you were gone.
We've got a lot of equipment now, so that's something.
Does someone want to select a mission?
I cannot.
Which ones have we done so far?
We've done Tanglewood, we've done Grafton Farmhouse, and we've done some other things. What's available? Can you put the difficulty up? Is that a thing we can do?
Dan?
I think Dan's a ghost.
I mean, if you put the difficulty up, we could do the farmhouse again.
How do you raise the difficulty, though?
I assume it's under select job.
Well, yeah, I think it's just finding one that's not amateur.
Okay.
I think it's either going to offer us amateur or a low level, which is sad. Well, okay.
Okay, yeah, we don't unlock the next difficulty until we hit level 10, and we're level 2 currently.
What the shit? How many of these do we have to do?
Well, I mean, we've only been doing one objective each time. Like, that last one was the first time we've really hit an objective properly. We'll see how we go. We might need to be more active in antagonizing the ghost.
I feel plenty antagonistic.
We've arrived. Check the equipment. Alright, 10 Celsius, witness, and prevent the ghost from hunting with a crucifix.
Glad we brought those crucifixes.
Like they left in a hurry.
I love that Peter is somehow on, like, was on 99% stress when we started the mission for no reason.
That seems fair. Okay, so how the crucifix works is that once you've identified the room, you put the crucifix in that room, and then it will stop it from going into a hunt phase immediately.
Let's open this baby up. We don't need them.
Let me drop some.
Okay, generator is just inside behind the grandfather clock. On your right, behind the grandfather clock.
Yep, see it. Got it. Oh, this is the back door, okay. There's a camera plus tarry prod dropped at the main entrance.
You just click on it. No.
Yeah, I'm on Discord, so I know. Okay. Is everyone turning the generator back on?
Yeah, Kenty, what do you get?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
I figured you'd be doing the generator.
No, it's all I'm just exploring.
Thank you.
Generator's back.
Ghost activity spiked to 6. Zero seconds on the clock.
Where are you guys?
Upstairs, we're in the bedroom.
Okay. Nothing on EMF either.
What's the ghost's name?
Ghost name is Christopher Anderson.
Talk to us, Christopher Anderson. Yeah, I don't think I've picked anything up on the MF, but I haven't been to the attic yet. Why is there just a tripod randomly standing in? Is this your amateur photography, Dan? Alright, Dan, off you go. You can take the EMF if you want. And the book. Do you need a torch? Ghost activity at 8. 10, 10, 10.
Where are you, Hensai?
Back down to 8. Witnessing anything anywhere? It's at 8. 10, 10.
I can't see shit.
Okay, so it's spiking up to 10, so it's activating somewhere. It's back down to 4. And it's at 0.
Was that not a light switch for the attic? Oh, there it is, I see.
Oh, it was briefly at 10. Are you in the attic? Anything there?
Not a single goddamn thing.
Anything for you, Dan?
Nope. I mean... Oh, that's me, don't worry about it. I was here at work. My thermometer is showing nothing.
Well, we've detected below 10, but...
There could be a
no freezing. There was nothing on the EMF.
I mean, it does move around.
Yeah, but the actual haunting room, I think, remains the same, though.
If I really want to cheat, I could just drop the crucifix in every single room until the thing got locked off the objective list.
You could... Well, no, because I think it's... it needs to be hunting for it to do that. It doesn't hunt all the time. There's no activities, just at zero for the last minute. Ghost activity is at zero, though. Maybe say Christopher Anderson some more. Christopher Anderson. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, is something broken? The activity has just been at zero for... Okay, no, it's going up to two again. Say its name some more. Christopher Anderson, you coward. Come out, Christopher Anderson. Come out and show yourself. Christopher Anderson, what is up with you?
We haven't found anything, have we, really?
Like, we haven't found any kind of indication of where we think it is.
No, not really. I mean, yeah, I've picked nothing up on the MF. I've gone everywhere apart from the attic. Christopher Anderson, show us a sign. Show us what you're all about.
Christopher
Anderson. I mean, if you want to take the EMF reader up to the attic, I don't have a torch, so. Okay, I guess you don't want to use the EMF box. Will you say something in local? It's at the porch.
Hey, I'm back. What have I missed? Absolutely nothing we found. We ain't found shit, as they say. Is this the image reader?
The ghost was stuck at 10 for a few.
Bringing in the ghost box might also help. The spirit box.
Yes.
I mean, we can't use the spirit box until we detect where it is, really.
I mean, you can say that you can do that. I can just walk roam around the house saying, how old are you, and it'll be fine.
Christopher Anderson, talk to us. Say something, Christopher Anderson.
How did you find it last time?
Christopher Anderson, say something. Talk to us, Christopher Anderson. Anything, Christopher Anderson? Any sign?
I mean, that's the problem. None of us remember going in.
Christopher Anderson.
Wait now. No.
What are we seeing?
Oh, that's, yeah, that's your radio. That's your radio. Your radio.
Yeah, I've got the spirit box.
The radio upstairs is doing some sound.
Was that the phone? I'll get it.
Please do.
Generator's back.
I'm sure there was a phone up here. I'm sure I saw a phone.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Are you using the EMF reader? Whoever's got the EMF reader?
I mean, I've got it, but
well,
it won't be very helpful.
Okay. But are you walking around with it on?
Well, no, I'm in the very dark. Oh, here we go. I found the phone.
Okay, if you're not using the EMF reader, like, give it to me and I'll...
Oh. Yep, here. It's here, boys, I think.
Yeah, it's hunting.
In the main corridor now, I think.
How can you tell? I am standing here with you because the lights were flickering in the room and now the lights are flickering in the corridor.
I mean, yeah, they're flickering everywhere. Also, can't be busy.
No, they weren't. They were only flickering.
Can you open the door for me, please?
Oh, it locks you in.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's because it opens inwards. Okay. So if your flashlight is flickering, it's hunting. I mean, we're fine now because our torches are fine. So, now there's a generator. Just as soon as I turn the lights on. So is it that room then? I'm dead. I was trying to hide, and Dan basically went and lured it to me. I think it's in this room in here. But I can't talk to them, so.
How have we not got to have a member of your team witness a ghost event? I saw him die.
Where's Dan?
I'm on the van.
Oh, okay.
The van.
Right. So, heads up, what are you doing?
I mean, are we leaving? Are we bugging out?
I don't know.
It's fine, I'm sure this won't have negative consequences for anyone.
there's your water. I look amazing.
It's on Kenty's corpse, I think, is that the ghost box? Yeah, next to his corpse. Did you pick that up?
Yeah.
Right, okay, so we're gonna try a number of things. We're gonna try UV light, ghost box, and EMF. And if we can't find shit, we'll call it quits.
Is there a phone in here? Wait, is their breath steaming? No. Yeah, their breath.
Just you broke off there.
No, it's room there on the phone, that's all. I might, I feel like the EMF reader is fucking useless for this ghost.
Yeah, I didn't find it.
I would run the EMF reader over Kenty's corpse and then that'll tell you, I think.
I have not found the EMF reader.
Can't believe you killed me, Dan.
How did I kill you?
You brought the ghost to me. You guys were all with there with your flashlights moving it about while I was trying to hide. Terrible, terrible.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Alright, thanks everyone for watching.